My question is, from the beginning of the 70s, when the Justice Department had problems with schools with, along the racial line, along with black educators being assigned to the city school system, the other problem that even Operation Push came into the city, and many problems have been just centered around Judge Ellaby and the way that he possibly decides on children of color versus white children. Where was the Chamber of Commerce and CUEE at that time to bring about a more fairness in the school system? Because back then it seems like nobody was concerned about these children who are not getting an education for the most part to the degree of unification. If the Chamber of Commerce are concerned about our children getting an education, why don't the Chamber of Commerce come along the lines of fairness on getting local, state, and federal contracts where blacks have been locked out of the system? We know that. Because those same children who don't get the money from the contract, as the majority does, then they don't have what other children have. And so I'm hoping that regardless of what we put in place, I'm wishing that the heart process be brought forward. Other words, that you want for my children, my community, the same thing you want for yours. And I wish the Chamber of Commerce would do the same thing when it comes down to getting this $900 million going to be on the skyline over there, some of federal funds, and if you're not careful, a lot of segments of our community will be totally